can't miss any of the balloons. Can't. And with the D-pad on this control is so slippery. It's just, it's not itchy. It's not it. It's not my skill. Not my skill. I don't think. Concentration, full try hard, full sweat, full grease mode. Oh. Get out of the way. Nah. I probably very much need that particular balloon. Guessing it's worth a lot of points. To even jump him to get out of the way. Stupid Moogle. Oh. Get out of the way, kids! I'll kill you! I'll kill you! I'm not lying! It's the balloons that's killing me now. It's the balloons. I need seven more. Okay, so I need to get that blue, and I need to stop missing a few more of the reds. So basically, like a semi-perfect run. Okay. Oh, sure. Easy. So I have to get those blue ones. Have to get the blue. I can afford to miss a few reds, but not like too many. Yeah, okay, so this run is probably already over. So I need to learn. I need to learn the perfect lines to take. That gets me that one at least. That's an unforgivable miss, that one. If you're going fast enough, the kids, they can't catch up, so. Damn kids. Oh, come on. Here, stop kids. Die. The red. Alright, 84. 84. So, the green one must be worth 10. But there's no way I'm getting it. Unless I'm like speeding through. And I don't quite know where to jump. But if I'm going full speed at that area, that's a chance for 10. Which could make up. Okay. So I'm doing okay with time, and the technique, they're not penalizing me too much. I'm getting the hang of it. I'm just missing too many balloons. Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, okay. Okay. it's an unforgivable one. For the first time, we'll try to see if we can get the green one right near the end. But is there a way to even get that green? You know what, there probably is. It's gotta be like too cool for school to do it. That was a bad miss. That was a very bad miss. That's a lot of points. That's a lot of points. Strikes inside local 9. Yeah. 90? They expect me to get 90 on this? Is it because I'm trying to count the balloons? Probably. Just have to go fast. Yeah, 25. Now, look, I have to check. I have to check online. I have to check. Snow game. Beginner course. I just want to see if someone, like, is able to make that jump to get the blue, the green balloon at the end. No balloons, just trying to get a fast time. Thanks, but no thanks. A? Is it A? So is he just pressing down? I thought there was an actual button. It's not. See a video of someone do it, no matter how hard something is, you kind of get that belief, like, okay, it's possible. I've seen the light. Fuck. Heartbreaking. They all came out of the woodwork and like, I'm gonna get in the way now, right at the end. And I was trying to concentrate on, you know. That's the obvious reason why I'm fucking this up, because my glasses are slipping. Yeah. Not because this is quite difficult to do, no. Perish the thought. Huh? This is the beginner stage as well. I would say that this is definitely harder than Speed Square. Because Speed Square is muscle memory. Mm-hmm. doing? What are you doing? I don't know how to do the I have to give a tutorial on that. I have to how to do the kickflip. Perfect. I've just got to be near perfect. And this is the beginner stage. Imagine crazy. I'm not even gonna keep count. It's gonna concentrate on fucking up. Which is more difficult than you might think. Oh, you bitch. That's basically the run. Let's just see if we can try to do that tricky jump. Okay. And it would have been possible for me to get that, just now. Yep. Yep. Damn. I would have got it. I would have cleared it quite easily, too. Just gotta get a straight line. Distracted because I have an itchy nose. The power of the itchy nose to distract. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, he didn't. Oh no, he didn't. Yeah, I did. Oh my god. Shit. Oh. Get the fuck out of my way! Oh shit! friends. Trash gamer. I guess I should be thankful that they don't make this achievement get all 100 points. Because then some people would have to be removed from the gene pool. The Gene Simmons pool party pool. My book. Relax in the chair. I need to move the position of my my camera. You know what? Retry. I don't know when it's counting from. Or does it count from when you choose the course? That would make sense. Okay. Don't worry about it. did that that skid, right? And you could only do that when you pressed down, but I wasn't. I was quite clearly, like, pressing left. But because the D-pad's fucked... Up my ass. 86. I'm not even happy with 86. What's the line he takes? What's the line he takes to avoid that shit? He pretty much goes directly to... Okay, so he approaches from the right side and then he swings in. Swings in. Quickly adjusts and then... This is whack, yo. This is whack. This is whack. I want that anyway. That's the technique, you slow it down to get that blue one. See how it swung right then? Ignore it. Can't really finesse, but the moves are big and chunky. Big chunky moves. Chunky moves. What am I thinking? Like, the person that posted that, they got 100 sleepwalking because they must play the game every day, every hour. So of course I'm not going to be as good as them, but I just thought that, you know, getting that last green balloon is going to be absolutely distressing to my heart. Nothing's impossible. It's just, I have streamed for about 8 hours already, and it's about 9:30. It's getting late. Reflexes being a bit dull. Duller than usual. I was pretty sure I was able to skirt around that, but whatever. This is the run to try to get the green boy. Right. Oh, that was close. You saw it. Y'all saw it. require some pause scumming. Maybe some pause scumming. Harder than it looks. Son of a hole. Now I'm just missing everything. Getting the jump off in time, at least. So if I got that balloon, I would have got it. So maybe I should just ignore some of the balloons near the end.